Evening, so we're now coming up to the Woodstock years. Now, in 1969, at the time of the Woodstock Festival, they only predicted 50,000 people turning up. And then on the day, 500,000 turned up, 2 million were trying to get in. The authorities were on the radio to say, stay away from Woodstock, it's already full. And Joni Mitchell wrote this song afterwards, all about the 500,000 strong coming to Woodstock, and it is called Woodstock. Thank you.
Come here.
recorded this with 500,000 people there. To give you an idea, it took Coventry nearly 500 years to go from 3,000 in 1540 to currently 350,000 to 400,000. And the Woodstock thing, Bethnal, White Lake City, went from 3,000 to 500,000 pretty much in a few days, but most of that happened in a day, just to give you it in context.